starting around 9 p.m. offshore means in the water. It's gonna be really crowded. There was also option of going to the garage and then taking a bus from there, the parking garage, but we're trying to attempt to just do a street parking if we can, and then we'll see. As you can see, the fireworks have already started along the beach. We're just walking to the beach.